So I first met Shotzi when she was auditioning to be a part of Tough Enough. And she was awesome. Her charisma really filled the room, and we wanted her. We wanted her on the show.
Unfortunately, I was sent home due to a medical condition.
And he just said, like, I know this sucks, but you're gonna have another chance. Like, this, don't think of this as the end. We caught this early, you go take care of your stuff, and I'm gonna see you again.
And she was right. And those words stuck with me my entire career, and I think motivated me.
I'm actually training in the ring where Shotzi came up. So with the same crew of people, the same coaches and mentors, and in the same actual ring that Shotzi was in before she got hired to be a part of NXT.
You know, you might say that I might use that as an edge. My trainers are still loyal to me, but I don't need it. I don't need it. I'm confident in myself and I'm going into that ring, fair game.
Oh, if it comes down to me and Shotzi, like, props, girl, I am glad you made it that far, but I cannot squander this opportunity. You'll have another opportunity. Just like I said to you at Tough Enough, you will have yet another opportunity, but it won't be at Royal Rumble.
There would be no mercy given. It is my time to shine. It is my moment. Lita had hers, and I worked really hard to get here. So I am taking her out. Any chance that I get, she's gone.